Alicante, town by town. Campo de Mirra. Campo de Mirra is the land of agreements and a crossroads. The Saint Bartholomew church stands out in the town center. Situated on the hill that overlooks the hamlet, it is shaped like a Latin cross, and a vault with blind lunettes and lateral chapels covers the three-sectioned nave. Vines, olives, and almonds are cultivated in Campo de Mirra. The textile industry has managed to stand out as in the rest of l'Alto Vinalopó, although only a few small companies remain. Jaime I of Aragon and Alfonso X el Sabio signed the treaty establishing the borders between the crowns of Castilla and Aragon in the Almizra castle, located in an Andalusia farmstead of which there are hardly any ruins. The crossroads and the ancient abandoned castle are the remains of a splendorous past, where bordering valleys face the Meseta Plateau.